there.
Starboard.
Boat's right.
Good.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have.
Prepare yourself!
Come on.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really?
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Let's do it. Make you something? Right. Lots of luck. Huh.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What'll it be? Next time, I guess.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. Said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
What's that? Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Hurry!
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Atreus, here! Prepare yourself!
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we? Attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. It is over.
Hmm.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir. Father, let's see if that's the alchemist's ring.
Green ring, dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist, but where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, It must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani for Uxy. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Come, boy.